LaCroix. Now, a lot of influencers say that they have natural flavors, so that instantly makes LaCroix bad. I'm not quite willing to go there. Why? Companies can use actual natural flavoring. Now, I do agree that it's probably difficult for a company as massive as this to use actual natural flavors, but that's what they say is in here, and I'm not too against natural flavors if they are actually using natural flavors.